It may be only the first tournament of the season, but the European Tour may not have a more dramatic finish in the whole of 2020. Five players in with a chance of winning the Alfred Dunhill Championship, going down the last two holes. Among them, inevitably, Charles Schwartzel, the four-time champion, who got himself into contention with this approach to the sixth. But a 70 for six under was in the end too many. Brandon Grace, another former champion who came back from a very poor start to get himself into the battle. This at the 11th. But a 73 for six under meant that Grace wasn't going to win for a second time. As for Will Besseling, well, he led through much of the middle part of the round. This a birdie at the 6th for the Dutchman. But a 74 left him alongside Schwartzel and Grace at 6 under par. As for Joel Schoholm, he started the week as second reserve, got into the tournament and for a long time looked like the winner, pulling up for birdie at 13. He set the clubhouse target at 7 under par. But then back came Pablo Larrazábal. An astonishing day for the Spaniard. Suffering badly from blistered feet, he had a dreadful front nine, out in 41. His three-shot lead at the start of the day was gone within four holes. But suddenly, the 11th gave him a chance. The birdie there rekindled the desire. At 16, the difficult par three. That was a crucial birdie. The 18 is a hazardous par 5. Larrazábal played the most magnificent approach and hold the birdie putt. Out on 41, back in 34, it was a 75. But at 8 under, it was good enough to win by one. The most unlikely and the most emotional win of Larrazábal's career.